So we're going to check in with Kristen Hallett. She's talking about hair trends for this time of year, but not just for women, for dudes as well this morning.
We've moved on to the beards, and I don't even know what to call this. That's why I brought in the expert. Paul's going to walk us through this style. Now, Paul's not from around here. He's here for a very special occasion. So first, tell us about that.
Okay, well, we're in Calgary this morning, and we're basically here for a Sports Cup Professional, and we're doing the Essential Looks launch in Canada, and I'll be showcasing my new 2015 men's style.
This is your style. So walk us through this guy. You would pick up on 17th Ave in Calgary, let me tell you.
So for our trendy clients that we have, or our males, we're still doing some undercuts. It's going a bit longer, not so scalped. We're still wearing the beard.
Yes.
But it's going to be a little bit cleaner.
Mm-hmm.
And we're actually starting to play with men's style. So we're actually putting braids in men's hair. We're playing with men buns. We're playing with ponytails.
The man bun.
The mun, right? And the top knot. And so today what we did is we did a nice loose braid on top. For finer hair, we like to use the powder to rough up, mattify it a bit.
I love that. Okay, so we'll move on now to Jake. Let me just touch that up a bit. Unbelievable. You good? We'll move on to Jake?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
All right. You're done now. Okay. So Jake's hair, no product right now, so you're going to do something magnificent
with this young man. So for the average client, a male client that's coming in that cares about himself, we're going away from harder lines.
Yep.
Really strong parts, slick back, and we're getting a little bit softer with the hair. So the male trend is going a little bit softer. The hair is going to have a little bit more movement. It's going to have a little texture.
If someone came into this salon, Eccentric,
right,
in West Springs, what would they have to ask for then to get the Jake?
So what I would ask for is basically a short side and back.
Yeah.
Right. So go a little shorter, and then have a lot more length in the front. Mm-hmm. And instead of styling it straight back, maybe work with the natural fall and some texture of the hair. Amazing also for clients that have really curly hair.
Yeah.
And in terms of product, we're just using a paste. We just want to add a little bit of grittiness to it, a little bit of shine, but we don't really want it to be overpowered by product.
Jake, you have so much body. You have more body than I do. Not to say I'm jealous or anything. Do you know what? We're running out of time. Can anyone come out and see the show and watch your stuff?
I believe it's sold out, but
sorry. See,
you can visit us on our website and you probably see some clips of it.
All right, so earlier in the day, we put some colors together that are exclusive to these guys right here. A little bit of pinks, a little bit of, I don't know, we'll learn all about that. So later, so stay tuned, you'll see it. Nick, don't give it away. Okay, so check in with us a little later.
Thanks. All right, we'll have to wait for that. There you go. Thanks, Kristen. Also around the corner, we have